Hey guys, it's Warren Nash here, and today I'm making a really tasty vegan spicy guacamole. This is a great no-bake dip for if you've got friends coming around, which is perfect for sharing.
Okay, and to start with, you'll need to take two washed salad onions and roughly chop them using a sharp knife. Then take one red chilli and slice the end off. Then slice the chilli in half lengthways, and we want to use half the chilli, so remove the seeds from one of the halves using a teaspoon, then roughly chop again. Now, and for a little bit of zest, take a lime and slice it in half, so we can use the juice from half the lime in our guacamole. Now, using either a hand blender or a mini food processor, we need to blitz our ingredients. So, take a handful of freshly washed coriander, 6 cherry tomatoes, add the chopped salad onions and red pepper, and squeeze in the juice from half the lime. And next, we need to blitz these ingredients until they're all combined in the tomato and lime juices, then set aside. And now we need to take 2 avocados. So, carefully, with a sharp knife, slice each of the avocados in half lengthways to expose the stone. Then, whilst keeping a firm grip, carefully remove the stones from the avocado halves using your knife and a twisting motion. And then scoop the flesh out from each of the avocado halves and place into a bowl. And now briefly mash all the avocado. And don't worry if you can't get it really smooth at this stage, because we'll be adding it to our food processor next. So add all the avocado to the rest of the ingredients, then blitz until you're happy with the consistency of your guacamole. And if you feel it needs it, add a small bit of seasoning, then whether you like it super smooth or chunky, that is how to make a really tasty spicy guacamole.